Hi, I'm Dr. Peters with Peters Wellness Chiropractic and Massage. This week's quick video, I would like to discuss migraines and headaches. Migraines and headaches. People are suffering with these on a daily basis for many different reasons. One might be dietary issues, others might be structural issues with the spine from old whiplash or trauma. You know, think about it too, you know, riding on a roller coaster or going for a ride in an off-road vehicle, things like that can cause trauma, micro traumas that you may not even notice at the time. That's why it's such a good idea to get checked on a regular basis. You know, here in our office, we do 100 different neurological tests on a new patient exam, and then we redo those 100 every 10 to 12 visits as a re-exam to make sure, hey, is this person improving? So if I do 100 tests on someone and they fail 40 out of 100, that means they only pass 60%. 60% of your nervous system functioning at its best, I don't want to function that way. Think of a car. You know, every day you drive back and forth to work, maybe it's just a little beater car, you're driving up and down the I-10 or wherever freeway where you live. And then you start here in Phoenix, and we're just a few miles away from Phoenix International Raceway. I imagine stopping there every day and racing around the track at 100 miles per hour. You would probably want to get that car tuned up, get everything tightened up, make sure it's working well before you put yourself, your life in danger, and those around you. So if you're thinking of starting a workout plan, which if you're not, you should. It'd be an awesome thing for you. 2017, we're only done with the first quarter. We got three more quarters to go. Speaking of which, if you haven't read the book, The 12-Week Year, I highly recommend it. Fantastic book. I've recommended it to people, and they have come back and thanked me for that. I've read that book four times, increased my business last year by 14%, just based on some of the concepts. So simple. But if you want to start something new, you know, find out where you're at. What is your baseline, you know, so that you can look at it and go, okay, hey, I failed 40%. Well, and within 4 to 5 weeks, getting that down to only failing 20%, now you're at an 80% success rate. We'd love to help you do that. If you or someone you know is suffering from headaches or migraines, send them in. We'd love to see them. And we would love to be able to help them. And of course, we would, you know, if we haven't seen you in a while, give us a shout. Get in here. We've been really busy. We love it. We love the energy. I keep getting compliments on the team. And it's thanks to wonderful patients out there who come in and just enjoy the environment and make that environment even better. So have a great week, and we'll see you next time.